Drop it.
Hey, what's up sa ating mga kapanalay dyan? So, ito na nga po. Si Paul, nagbabalik na naman. So, it's the month of Pride. Meaning, we are celebrating the freedom to express one's gender. Okay. We are empowering the LGBT community dahil isa sila sa milyong-milyong tao sa mundo na nagbigay ng napakaraming contribution sa bansa o sa society. Deserve nilang ating recognition at pagpapahalaga dahil importante sila sa ating pamayanan. Sila ay mga talentadong tao at aminin man natin o hindi, pero magagaling sila pagdating sa singing. You know what I'm talking about? Katulad na lang ng fashion designing, pag-makeup, etc. Na siya namang talagang kahanga-hanga, diba? At syempre nakaka-proud. At dahil nga kasama niyo ako sa pag-celebrate ng Pride Month, magbibigay ako ng tribute para sa LGBT community, sa mga kapanalig nating LGBT dyan, okay? So, mag-cover po tayo ng kanta na dedicated sa mga LGBT.
Oh my God!
Kahit hindi ako masyadong talentado sa pagkanta, ipupush natin yan para sa mga kapanalig natin LGBT, okay? Basta, sige, let's watch this.
Broken all the pieces I've been shaping lately. Focused on all things that didn't make no sense. Guess that growing up was never meant to be easy. Everything sideways, didn't really care about how everyone felt. Hiding my emotions down in different ashtrays. Oh, but what is lost ain't gone. No, you can't just let go, cause it's a part of you that will make you strong. Embrace your flaws. I'm not gonna fight back what I've become. Yeah, I've got bruises where I came from. That is the reason that I'm feeling like hell. But I wouldn't change if I could restart. I ain't gonna hide these beautiful scars. I went down a road that only got me nowhere. I've seen every corner, every inch of this place. Being all alone, it really got me thinking. Maybe overthinking. That what is lost ain't gone. No, you can't just let go. Part of you that will make you strong. Embrace your flaws. I'm not gonna fight back what I've become. Yeah, I've got bruises where I came from. But I wouldn't change if I could restart. I ain't gonna hide these beautiful scars. I've been going way too hard on myself. Guess that is the reason that I'm feeling like hell. But I wouldn't change if I could restart. If I could restart, I ain't gonna hide these beautiful scars. I've been going way too hard on myself. Guess that is the reason that I'm feeling like hell. But I wouldn't change if I could restart. I ain't gonna hide these beautiful scars.
Ayun na nga po mga kapanalig, ano? So pagpasensyahan nyo na po ang aking boses. Ma-appreciate nyo na lang yan after 1 hour. kaya nga po, happy Pride Month po sa ating mga kapanalig na LGBT. And iwagayway po natin ang bagharing bandila para sa kanila. Mabuhay po kayo. Bye!